We started the war in Iraq for no reason. We went unprepared, caused a lot of damage, hurting ourselves and others. We have to acknowledge that. It's time to get out. The war is over. The war is won by Iran. As long as we don't acknowledge that, we cannot do anything about it.